Hi guys and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will answer to the question if there is a eSIM support on this phone. So let's see. So to do that just go to settings and here go to connections and now tap on SIM manager. Right now I don't have any SIM inside my phone. And here we have the option to add eSIM. Okay, so let's read, download an eSIM so you can connect to your mobile network without a SIM card. Just tap here. Now searching for eSIMs. And now eSIM found. You can try again, but nothing will happen. And we have other ways to add eSIMs. The first one is to scan QR code from your service provider. Just tap here. And now scan the code. And the other method is to transfer SIM from another device. Let's tap here. After you transfer the eSIM to this phone, you will no longer be able to use it on your old device. Just tap OK. And let's tap other service provider. And we have here United States T-Mobile, Germany Telekom Deutschland, and Sweden Telia. So I guess that if your service provider aren't here, you need to contact it to see if it's possible to add an eSIM on your Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. Okay, so I hope this video to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.